way. Drawing. You know drawing. Hello? And Dorothy's been thinking about drawing too. Boy, and she drew Elmo. Oh, that's very good, Dorothy. And Dorothy has a question. How do other people draw? Elmo knows. Dorothy can watch Mr. Noodle draw. Yeah. Oh, come on, Shane. Elmo will draw it over here. Elmo calls it shade opening. hi, Mr. Noodle. How do you draw? Yeah, you, Mr. Noodle. Go ahead, show us how you draw. No. You need a crayon to draw, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah. Pen, crayon, or pencil.
This is how finger paint, Dorothy. Yeah. Red, yellow, yeah. Use all colors.
Hi, Dorothy. I'm drawing a picture of a flower. A flower.
Dorothy, this is how I draw a cow jump over the moon. First, I make a half a circle like this. Then I make up and a nose. Then I take the black, make a closed eye and a nose, make a mouth. Then I make a cow, put in the nose, the face, and then put dots and eyes. Next, I'm going to take the yellow again and put three stars. After that, I'm going to take the black,
and cut her in all around so I can make the night sky. Next, I'm going to take yellow, make circles on the corners for a frame, put squiggly lines to the other side of all the circles. So now I'm done.
Thank you, Dorothy. And now Elmo will draw a baby. Hello, baby. Okay, don't move. That's beautiful. Don't change a thing. Oh, yes, yes. That's good. Good posing. All done. Yeah. Thank you, baby. You can keep the drawing. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. How many drawings will fit on this refrigerator? Let's count them and see. That's one little girl.
Two.
A house. Oh, three. A pretty flower.
Four.
A pig. And
five.
A boat. Five drawings. What's that? And one elephant. Are you okay? Good. Great counting, everybody. Now Elmo wants to know what draws and what doesn't. Don't you? Yeah, let's find out. Oh, and who's better to ask about drawing than a drawer? Get it? Draw? The drawer gets it? Do birthday cakes draw?
No.
But you can draw all the birthday cakes. Do tables draw?
No.
But you can draw on a table. A drawing table. Do hats draw?
No.
No. But you can draw while wearing a hat. Go ahead. Do bears draw?
No.
Unless it's baby bear.
Behold, artist with crayon drawing.
Channel. Give us 22 crayons and we'll give you a picture of a horsey. And now, here's a drawing.
Hello, I'm a drawing of a daisy. Let me tell you, it's great being a drawing, because I can be anything. Hey, pencil, do your stuff. I can be a pig. Oink, oink. A giant building. Hey, keep it down on the 40th floor. A dinosaur. An airplane. Please, put your seats in an upright position. A superhero. A mailbox. You've got mail. A bowl of chili. Even a chicken. Cluck, cluck, cluck. But then again, what's wrong with being a daisy? Cluck, cluck, cluck. The end.
Stay tuned for The Man Who Drew Too Much, followed by the Nancy Drew Mysteries with Drew Barrymore.
Thank you, TV. Bye-bye. Boy, Elmo loves to draw. Elmo can think of a lot of things to draw. Oh, see? Elmo drew these yesterday and put them on the refrigerator. Oh, Elmo also drew the refrigerator. Oh, Elmo drew a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm, he drew a cow. E-I-E-I-O. And then Elmo drew a beautiful sky with a birdie. E-I-E-I-O. And a picture of the moon up in space. See that? E-I-E-I-O. Look, look, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo and Elmo's drawing.
Moo, moo.
Goodbye! Yeah.